like it. It's cool.
Now, for the record, this is London's first camping trip.
Yep.
Where are we?
In Big Bear, Hannaflex. I think that's what it's called.
You think he'll even remember this?
Yeah. I think he really enjoys it.
He'll probably remember the scars from the bug bites. Did you see a deer? We didn't see a bear. Well, I ate that one first.
Did you see a deer and a chipmunk and some
squirrel.
Birds? What about birds?
And a blue jay?
Yeah.
What?
So what do you like about camping, babe?
I like the fact that you don't get any sleep. I like the fact that you get bit by bugs. I like the fact that you only eat food they can prepare with hot water, like macaroni and cheese and top ramen. I like...
Well, you know the people over there had a seafood
royal. Like the fact that you can't take a shower. Yeah, they had a seafood... I'm not camping with them. I'm camping with you. All we have is freeze-dried food.
Listen...
I feel like I'm on like a David fast,
but
except with top ramen. I don't know. London seems to, I don't even know if London's enjoying it.
He's been playing in dirt the entire time. Of course he loves it.
Bugs.
Do you like camping? Do you like camping? You do?
You do?
What do you like about camping?
I feel like I have Tourette's. I keep slapping myself everywhere. You see the squirrels? I see a squirrel. Do you see the squirrel? Yeah? Mom will take you for a walk. Daddy's too old. Alright, London. This video's for you when you get older. Because when Dad's old and decrepit, you can't say Daddy never did anything with you. This is us camping. You won't remember it. But enjoy it while it lasts. Because I don't know if Dad's gonna do this again.
What?
What? What?
What do you mean
too many bugs. Where can we go where there's no bugs?
The beach. The beach has no bugs.
Sand, please.
So this is our first time camping with London. The first time we've gone since we went to Carlsbad and camped.
That was
which
horrible.
Was like, I don't know
that
how
was
many
the
years
first
ago.
Time. That was the first time we bought a bunch of camping gear. History repeats itself because we bought a ton of camping gear, went out one time, camped about 15 feet away from the railroad tracks that we couldn't even see because we set up at night. And all of a sudden, in the middle of the night, there's a headlight of a train coming through our tent and just rumbling everything. I thought we were going to get run over.
Yeah.
And that was the last time. We bought all that gear. We camped one time. That was the last time we used it. Then what do we do 10 years later, 15 years later? We buy camping gear again. What happened to the first stuff we bought?
No idea. I think we've done a lot better this time around.
Yeah, it's a lot of money for one time out. We could have went to the Ritz-Carlton.
Why are we only going one time, though?
Because there's too many bugs. He gets too dirty.
Okay.
All right.
So I do think that we've done better this time around.
Oh, we're still talking? I'll sit back down.
I do think we've done better this time around.
Yeah, but...
You really don't like camping?
Where else can we camp?
The beach.
There's nothing to do here.
There's not to do anything in any campground unless you go to, like, Campland, which is like glamping.
I don't like Campland. It's too loud.
Okay, so then this is your other option.
It's too quiet.
There's nothing.
I'm like Goldilocks when it comes to camping. Campland's too loud. This one's too quiet. There's really, we saw a deer.
Yeah. Better than a bear.
They don't have Wi-Fi. We have no cell service.
Nope. We sure don't. You're just supposed to enjoy nature.
I did that in the first 15 minutes. I just looked around. I was like, mosquito. mosquito.
All right. So now that we've gone on our first camping trip, what do we need?
No, this isn't our first. The first of this generation of camping trips.
Okay. Yes. This first of this generation of camping trips.
Yeah.
What do we need to do differently?
Stay in a hotel.
We're not staying in a hotel. So, like, what do we need to add to our...
A hotel with a pool. And Wi-Fi. You want another chip? Good to see him carb loading.
For his hike that he's going to go on.
He says, yeah. Here, London. Here, boy.
She's not a dog.
Here. Come on, I got a chip. Here, boy. Here, boy. Come here. Here, boy. Here, boy. Here, boy. Come here. Come. Come here. He's a good boy. He's a good boy. Come here.
Oh, no.
Come here. He's a good boy. He's a good boy. Come here.
He thinks you're funny.
Gone.
Bye, Lundy.
It's an institute you can't dispense.
So, Lundy, come here.
Ask the local gentry.
Come here. Let's look at your hands.
And they will say
No. Look at your hands.
Charcoal. Oh.
He didn't even stick his hand in there.
Yeah,
I didn't see him. I didn't see him stick his hand in there.
Yeah, it's not.
Charcoal doesn't come off.
No.
Yes, it does.
Why do you think people paint with charcoal paintings? Love and marriage, it ain't not coming off. Love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage. You know how many hours some poor Chinese kid put into making these shorts in some sweatshop in China? And now it's just all down the tubes.
Listen.
Poor little guy's life purpose. And I wore these shorts for like two times. That is not coming off.
I don't have it with me.
That is not coming off. Now it just looks like I pissed my shorts.
What about your son?
What about him?
He didn't get it on his pants. I did.
Oh, Lenny, you have to enjoy it. This is camping. I know. The bugs are your friends. Look at your shorts.
That's from him.
You look like you were in a car accident.
That's from him. Stepping on me when I hold him.
We need a bubble for him. A protective bubble so he can't get in the dirt and the bugs can't get him. He just rolls around the whole place. Like a hamster wheel. A hamster wheel for babies. That's what you need. There's a lizard.
Oh, I see him. Did you see him?
See him?
He's doing push-ups. Yeah.
It's probably an heat pump in the ground.
For just $1 a day.
You can help feed this little orphan. What? Look at all the dirt on your leg.
Look, it's collected.
Where's the Sarah McLachlan? Hold on.
The moon? La luna? Where? The trees? You see the trees? Yeah. And the moon?
No, don't do that.
That's me. She never went anywhere without me. Everything you love is in the back of this truck, babe.
There you go.
That day, for no particular reason, I decided to go for a little run. So I ran to the end of the road. And when I got there, I thought maybe I'd run to the end of town.
President Carter, suffering from heat exhaustion, fell into the arms of...
And when I got there, I thought maybe I'd just run across Greenbow County.
Wait, come here.
I figured since I run this far, maybe I'd just run across the great state of Alabama.
Come.
And that's what I did. I ran clear across Alabama.
You hear the owl? Listen. You hear it? An owl.
So me and London were talking.
Uh-huh.
And we think we need to set out like a food trail tonight. So we get some bears in the campground so it'll make it a little more memorable.
Absolutely not.
Why you gotta be such a, like, non...
Because we don't got anything to protect us.
Extreme sports.
No.
Yeah, I got something to protect us. Watch. I didn't bring a gun, but I got this. It's a cable whip.
Oh, yeah, that's gonna totally beat the bear.
Well, I could cable whip the crap out of a bear. See, watch here. Hit yourself in the shin.
No, it hurts.
Here, watch. Tap me with it.
No.
No,
it hurts. Just, that hurts.
Pretend you're Jesus on the cross. Here.
Ouch. Ouch. Ouch.
Wait. I can't believe that's the only protection we brought against bears.
Don't touch.
If you get close enough to smack a bear with that, I'll give you a dollar.
Heck no. I'll be running for the hills. You're not supposed to run. You're supposed to...
You have to establish dominance.
You're supposed to get big.
Bears...
How does a person who's 4'11 supposed to get big?
Do you poke bears in the eyes, or is that sharks?
I don't know.
Should have read up on that before we showed up here.
Probably.